16. This one is for you.
Oh, you're gonna take me home tonight. Oh, down beside that red firelight. Oh, you're gonna let it all hang out. Fat bottom girls, you make the rocking world go round.
Hey guys, I'm at Glass City Con and we are about to go see the Impala! I just saw it. Hold on a second, let me show you the beautifulness. There it is.
She's singing! Oh my goodness! Look
at me! Look at me! Look at me! Now look at the car! Now look at me! Sadly, this is not the driver.
Look at me! Look at you! Look at me! Look at you!
Look at me! Look at the car!
Now look back at your man!
Okay, look at Dean. Look at the car. Look at Dean. Look at the car. The car's more attractive.
Hi. Dean.
It's got my girl.
My girl.
Being gross.
Gross.
They're
gross.
Being disgusting.
Cass just wanted to be nosy. What did you tell him? What did you tell him?
If the cars are rocking, don't come in that. Gee, there was something here.
And you ruined. You're a cock blocker.
Cock block.
Cock block.
This is the first action I've gotten in a little bit, you know?
I mean, it's not my fault.
Angels and demons, cock-blocking extraordinaires, get in on this action.
Oh, yeah.
Cock-blocking is our job.
Mm-hmm.
Asshole.
Cass, look, I'm in the Impala.
Steal it. Steal it.
I'll steal it.
Dean doesn't deserve it.
What are you doing? Are you stealing my car?
Yeah, I am. I'm going to put it in drive and just go.
I will actually...
Shut up and drive. Shut up and drive.
I'll be right back.
He's gonna go tap that ass, I think.
That's a good one. That's one of the best I've done in a while.
Oh, did you slap his ass? No! I don't want it!
No, that's not fun!
That's not what I wanted! This is not how I imagined it.
Just like, why are you like this? Hi!
Why are you like this? Why are you all like this? Why are you like this?
I love you!
One time.
You know, Starbucks?
Who can afford Starbucks?
Nobody can afford Starbucks, are you kidding me?
What do you credit card scams can afford Starbucks.
I'm filming now! It's my
filming
turn!
Filming filming!
Filming the filming.
Except my screen's over here.
Sorry.
I know, but I was reading the
not you,
words. Reading my cheat sheet f-stops because I'm a real photographer. So, here we go, packing up the Impala. Packing up the
so
Impala.
Pretty.
It's so pretty. Ta-da. Also, shout out to Jason for his awesome, awesome car. I'm vlogging. He's Let's Get Geeky. I'll put it in the link.
And everyone
he's
needs
awesome.
Everyone
he's so
needs to follow
awesome.
Him.
Everyone follow him right now because he's amazing. Yay!
His car is beautiful. So much blood, sweat, and tears. I'm sure.
You're getting
blood,
so much promo from us right now.
We're your new marketing team. We're just gonna be like this person.
This guy.
Want to hear about where I get my Impalas?
Oh my god. Disassembled the TARDIS.
Is this wet? Where is this going?
Helping out because we're good.
We have to say goodbye to my baby.
I know. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
We're helping. We're being good. We're being good friends.
Oh my
we
god.
Love helping.
Sweating so much.
I know. It's
sweat
okay.
Steel.
Sweat it out. Sweat steel.
Sweat steel. Sweat I have steel. Sweat steel right now.
Oh my god. I think he's turning on the car.
Ah!
shaking. What? Jason's taking us for a ride in the Impala. This is amazing.
All of my life's dreams are like complete.
You're all the way back.
Thank you.
I'm in it and it's running.
Oh my god, this is the best.
Chris is laughing because he knows exactly what
dying. This is my death.
My life is complete. My life is complete. My battery is almost dead. I'm just gonna let it go until the battery runs out.
This is my life.
Yep.
Oh, of course.
Yep. Of course. Okay.
I'm just gonna die.
How'd you get?
I love you, Impala.
Are you crying? You're crying! You're crying too!
You bunch of babies.
That's the baby!
You bunch of babies. You bunch of babies. Yeah.